Do you guys like Nina Dobrev? How about Diego Luna? I hope so, because I planned for this movie premiere, and we're about to check it out today. It's Flatliners on Sci-Fi. You can tell that's a Sci-Fi Halloween screen bug over there. And yes, Sci-Fi and USA Network put their screen bugs to the right instead of the old left. So, yeah. Hey, Sci-Fi. Hey, Elijah. How did you and USA Network put your screen bugs to the right? Well, we had a few changes, and I was like, why not? Okay. Wait, Flatliners? What's that? Well, I believe it's like a thriller film, I believe, Disney Channel. Let me check. Yep, it's a thriller movie, so yeah. Oh, okay. Wait, Sci-Fi screen bug is on the right now? Yep. Just like USA Network, I saw the whole thing. I've got to see one of those one day. Me too. Disney Channel, me too. See, yeah, it says, 5 medical students trigger near-death experiences to gain insight into the mystery of what lies beyond the confines of life. As their experiments become more perilous, each must face the paranormal consequences of journeying to the other side. Oh, no! That's gotta suck. See, yeah, in the movie, you can tell there's... So yeah, Diego Luna, he plays, he's a character of Ray in the movie. Nina Dobrev plays Marlo. This is another movie I'm checking out with Kirstie Clemons. She plays Sophia. James Norton was in this, where he played the character of Jamie. And there's, wait, 5 kids? There's only 4. Oh, so... Yeah, so the others involve Kiefer Sutherland, who plays is Dr. Wolfson. First name's Barry. Last name is Wolfson. It also involves Madison Bridges. That's Bridges with a Y, where she played Tessa. And the director of this movie is Niels Arden Oplev. And this is distributed by Columbia Pictures. Hey, there's something I can say. If there's a Columbia Pictures Noble intro, I'll play it. If not, I'll just stay quiet. Yeah. Oh well. So yeah, it's really cool. And check it out. Oh, I watch all the Sci-Fi screen bugs and the rights of Blitz and Credits too. So yeah. If you want more Sci-Fi content, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe to your post notifications, or Sci-Fi content's coming your way. Here it is.
Classic party.
Welcome, my friends. It's time for Halloween Bash, where everyone's invited.
I know, mummies.
Foldable
Shakespeare. Chucky. Bill Frickin' Murray!
With original series and killer classics.
You're about to limp, you're gonna call
somewhere else.
This is gonna be our bloodiest Halloween yet.
Sci-Fi Halloween, all month long.
Sci-Fi Halloween. TV 14 DLSV. Sunny. Oh, it has the open barrier. Cool. Hey, Jenny. Wait, what's this? Oh, I forgot that's Cross Creek Pictures. I didn't know this is even in there. That's cool. For this movie. Columbia Pictures presents. In association with Cross Creek Pictures. Lawrence Mark for the Films and Safran Company production. Filmed by Niels Arden Oplev. Oh no! Flatliners. Oh man, what was that about? Yay, Lodge. I bet you did see that coming. Wait, Flatliners? Wait, did I miss the whole thing? You did, FX. Bummer. But on the bright side, you get to see the movie's logo, though. Yay! I know it is really cool. But for some reason, Nina Dobrev and her daughter, well, they got themselves into a car accident and they laid in the water. Oh no! Yeah, that sucks. So yeah, the end credits for this movie coming up in a separate video. So yeah, see you in a bit.